AirView 8 drone video shows the damage left behind by an early morning fire at an auto repair shop in Lebanon. The fire started around 5 o'clock at Snook's Auto Repair at East Maple and North 3rd Avenue. The building has heavy damage, but no injuries were reported. The fire commissioner says improper use of a space heater caused the fire.